know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream, that dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible.